You can now share your devices with Join. Say you want to share a link with your friend. Share it to the new Nearby Devices option. Have your friend then enable Nearby on his device and accept your share in the confirmation dialog. The link is magically opened on his device. And what's great about this is that from then on, you can simply share to his device directly, since it'll show up on your device list. Device sharing in Join is based on a permission system. This way, you will only receive stuff you really want to. You'll now get phone call notifications on the devices you choose. Instantly find out that someone's calling you and pick up your call or dismiss it. You can also enable speakerphone and mute the call remotely so you don't even need to touch your phone. You can also easily call one of your contacts. Or even any phone number directly from a website. If you're on the new Android 7.1, you'll get app shortcuts to directly send text messages remotely. Join will even create shortcuts for your favorite contacts. If you're on older Android versions, you also get a handy but static remote SMS shortcut. You can now reply to remote text messages and notifications with Join from your Android Wear device.
Hi there!
You can even set up your own predefined responses so you can quickly reply in any situation. This update has a lot more stuff in it. You can now check your device's push history from your PC. You have a redesigned action screen on the Android app. You can now set your lock screen wallpaper on Android Nougat devices. And you have new priority and vibration fields in the Join API. These allow you to make your notifications as visible or annoying as you like them to. This and a lot more in the new Join.